There was a pallid smile on her lips, as though she was becoming heartily sick of the photographer's repartee. Her eyes were large, her face was round, and she was wearing a dress or a blouse with a white lace collar. She had been 7 years old in 1979. Today she would be 15, if she was still out there, somewhere. I raised my head and stared pensively at the backyard Finkel's office looked out on. Finkel looked up.
Well, find anything?
No, I was just thinking.
Hmm?
These children are going missing. What happens to them? Does Peter Pan take them to Neverland, never to return? Or do they live with new parents who themselves have been childless?
You can forget the latter, as she was so old when she vanished. Infants, maybe, but her.
He grimaced cynically.
The best case scenario is she went to sea. But it's more likely that she's buried somewhere no one will ever dig.
They made an arrest at one point, didn't they?
Correct. An old friend of the police, Raymond Sørensen. But he'd never done anything so serious. They were like dolls for him. He liked to dress and undress them. A harmless fella, but an absolute pest to those he molested. He's out again now, by the way.
Out again?
Yeah, they nabbed him for something else 18 months after the Camilla case. Molestation and abduction. A girl of 6. He's out on licence now after serving 5 years.
Raymond Sørensen. I noted down the name.
Is he the one you're after?
I don't think so. I leafed through the cuttings. On one, I saw an aerial photo of the whole residential area where she had lived, with a white circle around one house.